Hi, I'm Michael, and this is California. And although states have been a bit slow to get their SNAP max benefit information out, I don't know, maybe it's the cold, finally today we've got enough states and dates to do our first installment of this month's food stamp and SNAP max benefits. At this point, we have 28 states who have announced when they're going to send out their food stamp and SNAP max allotments for March. Also, as more and more states start to get approved for their pandemic EBT or their P-EBT programs, remember that's the one specifically for school-age children. Real quick, after this SNAP max benefits list, I will also include a list of states who've had their P-EBT plans approved for the 2021 school year so far, just so you have it handy. We will do another in-depth update for these states in the near future though. So, with that being said, today we are doing our states and dates for March 2021 food stamp and SNAP max benefits, and a quick list of 2021 school year P-EBT approvals by state afterwards. Now, this is your daily dose, and before we get to it, if you like this information, if you find it interesting, if you find it helpful, please don't forget to like and subscribe. That way you can get updates when our newest and most informative videos become available. Now, before we get to the list, I just want to give you all the usual pretext. First, this is just the early states who have released their March SNAP max benefits. There usually are more states mid-month, as then again at the end of the month as well, who release their distribution dates. So if you don't see your state here, then they may be coming out later this month. Also, for the list we put up initially, if you have a hard time finding your state, you can just pause the video when the list comes up, and that'll give you some more time to see what states are going to be covered in this video. And then finally, keep in mind that some states are paying a month behind. So that means for March benefits, they pay them out in April, but for February benefits, they pay them out in March. So there shouldn't be any missed months. All right, so here goes the list in alphabetical order. First, the state of Alabama. They will issue their SNAP max benefits for March at the end of March on the 31st. Next, the state of Alaska, who will send out their SNAP max benefits from March 1st through the 10th. In the state of California, usually a state who is late to this whole game, but I guess this month they are early, they will send out their SNAP max benefits on April 19th. In Colorado, they will start sending out their SNAP max benefits on March 7th through the 12th for ongoing households, and then upon approval for all new SNAP recipients. In Washington, D.C., they will do two distribution dates for their SNAP max benefits, first on March 10th, and then again on April 3rd. If you live in the state of Georgia, they will send out their SNAP max benefits on March 25th, March 26th, March 29th, and the 31st. For any new approvals within the month of March, though, SNAP max benefits will be distributed at the time of approval. In Hawaii, they will send out their March SNAP max benefits on April 12th. For Illinois, March 23rd through March 31st for all SNAP max benefits. If you live in Iowa, they will also send out their SNAP max benefits for March on April 12th. In the state of Indiana, they will pay out their SNAP max benefits for ongoing households from the 5th through the 23rd of March on odd days only. For new SNAP approvals, they will get their max benefits a day after they are approved. In Kansas, they will send out their SNAP max benefits on April 15th through April 24th. In the state of Kentucky, they will start sending out their SNAP max benefits on March 2nd and will run through the 19th for ongoing households based on the last digit of your Social Security number. New approvals within the month of March will get their benefits one day after they are approved. In the state of Maine, SNAP max benefits will be issued on the 10th of March. Any approvals after that date will be sent out on a manual daily basis once they are approved. If you live in Maryland, they will send out their SNAP max benefits from March 1st through the 31st on the regular issuance schedule. In Mississippi, they will send out SNAP max benefits for ongoing households on the 2nd of March and then on a daily basis throughout the rest of the month for new approvals. In the state of Missouri, they will issue SNAP max benefits beginning the 1st through the 26th on a standard SNAP payout schedule. For any new eligible people, they will get their SNAP max benefits 3 days after they are approved. In Montana, they will issue SNAP max benefits starting March 2nd and go through the 6th. New approvals will get their SNAP max benefits on the day that they receive their regular SNAP benefits. In the state of New Jersey, they will send out SNAP max benefits for the month of March from the 1st through the 5th. In North Carolina, they have scheduled to send out their SNAP max benefits for a 10-day period from March 22nd through the 31st for all SNAP max benefit recipients. In Oregon, they will do SNAP max benefits on 3 dates, March 10th, March 30th and April 1st for any catch-ups. For the state of Rhode Island, they will send out their SNAP Max benefits for ongoing households on March 4th. For anyone approved after March 4th, they will do their weekly catch-up payments for new approvals. In South Carolina, for ongoing households, they will send out SNAP Max benefits from March 1st through the 19th. For new approvals, they will do a daily distribution for anyone approved from the 1st through the end of March. If you live in the state of Vermont, they will do their SNAP Max benefits for March on April 15th. Virginia will do theirs March 16th. For those of you who live in the state of Washington, they will do one big distribution on March 1st, and then again on March 2nd, and then send out benefits on their regular SNAP issuance schedule from the 2nd through the 20th of March, and then for new approvals, they will send out their benefits upon approval. Wisconsin will do their SNAP Max benefits on April 10th, and last but not least is the state of Wyoming. They will do their ongoing SNAP Max benefits from the 1st to 5th, depending on the last SNAP. And then new March approvals, they will pay out their SNAP Max benefits one day after they are approved. Now, like I said earlier, I'm not going to go into specifics because PBT is a bit more complicated than SNAP Max benefits. But here is a list of states who have had their PBT 2021 school year's plans approved by the federal government so far. Those states are Arizona, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, New Mexico, North Carolina, Ohio, Puerto Rico, Rhode Island, South Carolina, Tennessee, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, and Wisconsin. So stay tuned as more comprehensive videos about these specific PBT benefits come out for these specific states, about when they're going to pay them out, and how they intend to pay those benefits out. Now, this has been your Daily Dose, and I hope that you found it interesting or helpful or at least useful. And if you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe. That way you can get updates when our newest and most informative videos become available. So that's it for me, and for California, I'm Michael, wishing you a happy, healthy day.